You can see his eyeball. How freaking cool is that?